As in a realm where reality and dreams intertwine, there lies a collection of misty purple hills known as the Yenjisouheim. This wondrous place hovers above and below the clouds with the otherworldly glow of a nostalgic glaze. Land enfolded in ethereal purple mist, the air vibrates with harmonic frequencies under a mesmerizing canopy of stars. Here, wizards of great renown gather to conjure melodies and forge enchanting soundscapes using FL Studio, their sonic cauldron of choice. As the sun dips below the horizon, casting a glorious hue across the sky, these mystical composers go bathing amidst the ethereal clouds, their robes billowing in the cosmic breeze. Within the realm of the Yenji Studios, the boundaries of music and magic blur, creating an environment where sonic alchemy knows no limits.
Thank you for gathering here today, Longleaf Council. We have a quest to accomplish. We have to set out on a journey to discover finest longleaf Mother Earth has to offer.
Thank you.
time when my buddy Draven Lovegood took some Grandma Benadryl. We went out for a hike up in the Yangisoim Hills. Eventually, we never got there. Shit had us hallucinating so hard that we stayed below clouds.
Real Neanderthal money.
casting spells while riding through realms and doing some fuckery shit had us geeking whole week. My fellow anticipator used wrong spell and ended up in the troll realm.
Yeah, boy.
Smoking on Bhutanese Shadow Garden grown dark evil pack. They watered this with the blood of 36 dragons. Shit got diamonds on it, so you know the THC to CBD ratio is fucking swag, nigga. Should be asking me, where's Ronald? A whiff of this shit? Yeah, this that nefarious evil sorcerer Moongrass, this shit straight out of K-Lid. This shit is what shot Tupac.
Fellow anticipator used wrong spell and ended up in the troll realm.
There are too many damn wizards on my block. Shit is getting annoying for real. I can't even walk to the store anymore without a fucking wizard casting a fireball and setting my path ablaze. Like, come the fuck on, dude. Are you for real? This is the shit a nigga gotta deal with now? You're just gonna set my path ablaze? Just like that? Alright, dog, I got you. Watch this. I whip out my own spellbook, I was a wizard the whole time, and cast Whirlwind to make a fire tornado, and then send it right back at his bitch ass. Abracadabra, my dick in your mouth, fuck nigga.
Commercial break. We have Gucci Mane weather news. Stay Gucci. This villainous guy, my bad, I mean this Kivonius fella been dropping some nasty shit lately over here.
There are too many damn wizards on my block. Shit is getting annoying for real. Like a nigga can't even walk to the store anymore without a fucking wizard casting a fireball and setting my path ablaze, like, come the fuck on, dude. Are you for real? You're just gonna set my path ablaze? Just like that? Alright, dog, I got you. Watch this. I was a wizard the whole time.
for the outro. Stay hydrated. Sip some tea and stream Pink Dye. Fucking all right, mate. Pink Dye. Pink Dye.
I was a wizard the whole time.
Why?
Beefing with goblins during Sunday service is epic. Those fuckers get so mad and trying to drive by. Like, calm the fuck down, level 10 goblin. Your melee attacks won't work on me. My 51 plus defense cloak will absorb it like a six pack of beer on a Friday night.
Yeah, boy.
Like a six pack of beer on a Friday night. Beefing with goblins during Sunday service is epic. Those fuckers get so mad and trying to drive by.
Yep.
Fuck the ass, bitch. Talk shit. Talk shit. Talk shit.
Lightning.